We are on the Nexus in Mass Effect Andromeda and picking up fairly decent way through a quest here, mostly because they were all relatively minor steps before. There is a assistant to Addison on the Nexus who seems to be quite a pain for Superintendent Kesh, who is Drak's granddaughter. So Drak wanted him investigated because he believed that he had, shall we say, extracurricular activities going on. So it ended up being that he has ties to a outcast group, and they have some scrambler device that seemed to scramble some security footage in his room that we're going to go check out and then probably confront him about.
Sam, anyone nearby?
Negative, Pathfinder. The vicinity is clear of all personnel. There is a blank spot in your vicinity, Pathfinder.
What do you mean?
I cannot see part of the room, for lack of a better term.
Wait, is that what I think it is?
That model ship was declared missing from inventory 6 months ago. Pathfinder, are you putting the box back?
Finders keepers.
I'm not sure what we can do here. We've got the system stabilized for now, but we're going to need to reroute power soon. We could lose some stasis pods if we don't. The data pad is password locked. Shall I run a decryption?
Seems worth the risk. Do it.
Accessing audio logs.
Play the first one.
Tan is starting to get along with Vetra's replacement a little too well. Better do something about it.
Play the second one.
Remind Addison that the Krogan all left. Keep her unhappy.
Play the third one.
Stay away from What's-His-Face in charge of the first colony. If he thought I was messing with Addison, he could be serious trouble.
Thanks, Sam.
Meeting notes for Director Tan. Engineering has requested resources we don't have yet again. In particular, repairs to non-essential systems. I'm having doubts in Kesh's ability to prioritize tasks appropriately.
How to rise through the ranks and the path to quick promotions. Rebreather components, power cells, dried food.
Scanning the labels, many of these boxes were reported missing. Interference is preventing scanner function. You will need to rely on more basic means to search these quarters. Perhaps you should look under or behind the furnishings, Pathfinder.
What do we have here? What's this?
I cannot scan what you're holding, Pathfinder. It's somehow blocking me, as a scrambler might.
Sounds like a job for a comms expert.
Pathfinder, what can I do for you?
Pathfinder business. Stay calm. And trust me when I say this is serious.
Calm and serious. Check.
I found this thing somewhere on station. I need to know what it does exactly.
Sure, I could... Wait. This is a scrambler unit. These things are illegal. Where did you get this?
Keeping it quiet for now. You'll find out when the time is right.
Or when I hack this scrambler for you, eh?
Can you prove who's been using it? Solid proof.
You bet. You could hack through every security wall we have of this thing. There's a reason they're illegal? Sorry. Calm and serious. Deep breaths.
Let me know when you're done.
Yes, sir.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Don't like the fact that...
Drac said he wants to talk to you.
Really? Almost like I have a quest item for that or something. I don't like the fact that you have to undock just to go over to talk to somebody. He's probably going to be sending
Pathfinder,
me...
you have new email.
Back to the Nexus. Not here. He's typically standing like right here. So I'm guessing Meso? think that's where he... Oh, well, I have a quest object for it. I guess I could just go over here.
Ryder, I need your help with something.
I get a feeling this is something big.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. One of our botanists' heart called up in a panic. A colony transport has been stolen.
It's a transport. Can't you just replace it?
It's not the transport. It's what's on it. Our seed vault. One of a kind. Without that vault, things get complicated. Krogan children need the nutrients in those plants to survive. Even one clutch of babies hatch before we get the stuff synthesized. The effects would be permanent.
So what do you need from me?
I'm gonna find those thieves and get the vault back. Be nice to have you along.
Aren't the transports protected by passcodes? And how do you steal anything from a Krogan?
First thing Hark checked. Looks like some old authorization codes weren't erased. He was working in the transport and stepped out for 2 seconds. The thieves walked right in and flew off.
Of course I'm in. Whatever you need.
I knew I could count on you. Hark's waiting for us at the colony on Elladan. He's tracking down the transport beacon. He'll have the location ready for us on arrival.
Good. We'll find the transport, Drac. Don't worry.
I'll hold you to that, Ryder. Hey. Thanks. I owe you one.
I'm not worried. You're good for it.
Kind of interesting that they picked a hidden place for Lucinia, so you don't even see it behind Hyperion.
On course.
Such distance.
Drive. yourself than to see this place.
They'll kill you for a tire.
Drac, sir, you're here.
Settle down a second, Hark.
Sorry, this is just more excitement than I'm used to. I tracked the stolen transport to one of Elidan's moons. You need to take your ship. Nothing we've got has stealth.
How did they steal the transport?
I had the security system off while I was transferring a new sample and, well, they snuck in from the far side. Morda thinks Vorn took transport for a sample run. I didn't tell her otherwise.
If she finds out what really happened, she'll fry your quads over a load of fire.
I know. Thank you so much for helping me.
Let's go.
My coordinates should drop you just close enough to sneak in.
What are we walking into?
A group of Nexus exiles. They're hiding out in an old complex up there.
Nexus Exiles. Friends of yours, Drac?
We made a lot of friends during the mutiny. Guess we'll find out.
Visit a surprise as long as possible.
Until we shoot them all, right, Ryder?
Yes, Drac. Until we shoot them all.
This place is a dump.
Pirates I know back in the Milky Way would be offended. Let's put these ones out of their misery.
That's the spirit. Still,
be nice to have some kind of challenge. It's the least they could do, making us come all the way out here to kick their sorry asses.
Over there. Guessing that's the colony's transport?
Yeah, that's it. The seed vault better still be on board.
And if it's not?
I tear this place and everyone in it apart until we find it.
It's a plan.
I know that they said sneaky, but
this place is a dump.
I don't think there's much of an option against that. Yep.
These guys are barely worth the ammo.
Trying to make this fun.
Maybe they're trying to bore us to death.
Different, but kind of looks like stuff we had back in the Milky Way, I guess.
Yeah, kinda. Definitely a similar setup.
Sam, can you clear up that comm signal?
I will attempt to do so.
phone! We got a problem!
Get it together! Stop them! Wait, did I hear a roll?
Yeah! Think Spender is involved?
It'll explain how they got the codes to the transport. Aron, we're gonna have a friendly little chat, you and I.
Looks like someone's holding a grudge.
I'll teach him a thing or two about how to hold it.
Too happy with people shooting you. A lot of interference down here.
Find your quads yet? How about you learn to aim first? You can do better than that.
Getting better at this.
Says you. You have no idea what you're in for. Dead Sea Vault better be intact when we find it.
Emergency
kennel? Let's worry about it when we're not being shot at.
Oh,
they've gotten themselves into.
Over there. I see a path on the other side. Maybe if we move this, we can get through.
They're running back to the building.
Like that's gonna help.
Hello? Can you hear me out there?
I know that voice. It's our botanist, Vorn.
Pathfinder, Drac, it's you. No wonder the pirates said they need reinforcements.
Why are you here?
I was on the ship doing inventory when the pirates stole it. It happened so fast I couldn't warn anyone.
Right, quit messing around and get down here.
I would, but I had to lock myself in one of the containers to keep them away. Pretty sure they want me dead right now.
Of course they're warming up for liftoff. Huh. We don't have time for this.
Guess they figured out why we're here.
We can't let them get away. Colony's doomed without the vault on that transport.
Cowards are hunkering down over there. We spooked them good.
Transport or Vorn. We've got to make a move here.
Oh. Ah!
Drac, focus. This is your colony. What do you want to do?
Without Vorn, the seeds in the vault are useless. We get him first. Vorn, we're headed your way.
Doesn't look so steady.
It'll hold.
Pathfinder, if you don't make it in time, could you give Cash my love, please?
Don't be stupid. Of course we'll make it in. Wait, what did you just say?
I said love, didn't I?
I'm gonna rescue him, and then I'm gonna kill him!
Vorn signaled his person.
My day, Grogan asked for permission before they went in and started courting. They didn't just hop into things without the proper clan traditions. Kids. Aron! Get over here so we can talk.
I don't think so, Grogan. Stealing your transport was just step one. We're gonna destroy everything you care about.
There's only one thing getting destroyed here today, and that's you. And this place. And also your boss. And probably your entire crew. So a lot of things are getting destroyed here, actually, and all of them are yours.
We find Vorn, then the transport, then I deal with the Rome.
Never mentioned Vorn.
Clan botanist. Kid's real good at making things grow. But he has no survival instincts at all. Miracle made it to adulthood.
It's not. not doing much. I think you're getting closer.
Vorn's comm signal is up there.
I'm in the container on the right. Wait, my right!
Over here!
Hi, guys! Let's go. Watch out! No!
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What were you thinking? Why would you do something like that?
He was going to shoot you.
The colony can survive just fine without me. But without you and what's in your fool head, there's no future for our people.
You're always talking like you're expendable, but you're not. We need you. You're not just some old soldier. We know what we lost, because you lived it!
I need to get some stuff before we go. You talk to him.
Giving everything for your people takes a strong will.
Kid doesn't get I have to put my life on the line sometimes.
Doesn't he have the right to take the same risks for your sake?
Quads, not you two. We don't have time for this. We have a transport to get.
I'm ready to go.
You stay right here. I'm not telling Cash you died like an idiot. Yeah, this'll do.
Incoming!
Hi. Drac, the seatbolt is still on the transport. I hit the locks before they caught me. Good thinking with those locks, Vorn. Thank you, sir. Don't get too cocky. You still got caught. Yes, sir.
There's the transport. Vorn, override the controls and keep the docking clamps shut. We'll cover you.
Okay!
Thank you.
shot in this rain.
Transport still there?
For now.
Like we spoke too soon!
Finally, something I can sink my rounds into.
Looks like Pirate Fun World, huh?
Looks like we're done here.
Don't move!
You!
I'm taking this transport.
You're gonna get yourself killed if you do this.
Like I'm not dead the moment that crazy old Krogan gets his hands on me.
I'm not the one you need to worry about right now.
This is about to be my favorite part.
I'll just wait. Oh my God!
Wait, wait! Don't come any closer. It'll affect anyone who isn't Krogan. It's pretty strong stuff. Time to take out the trash. My first live specimen test. Doesn't last long, but it sure works fast.
You wouldn't dare! You're just bluffing!
Did you really just say that?
No, no, no! Wait! No, no! Don't let me go!
We need to know what Spender's up to. Besides, there's gotta be a line somewhere.
Figured you'd say that. Fine. Take him back to the Nexus it is. It's still not nearly as fun as dropping him.
I'll take your word for it.
I'll tell you everything I know.
Shut up, you quadless little shit. We're letting you live for now.
Let's get this transport back to where it belongs. You're not expendable, Drac. We are not having this conversation.
I don't know. No harm hearing him out.
I hate you all. Let me be old and cranky in peace already. Thanks for helping me get the colony transport back, Ryder. Of all the stupid things.
That's life on the frontier for you.
You should have just let me kill Arone. Would have been simpler, safer.
He's more useful alive than dead.
Makes sense, I suppose. I can still kill him later. I can't wait to nail Spender to the wall.
He'll be brought to justice. Alive. Like Arone.
Justice? Last time Nexus Justice just got my people the short end of the stick. As usual. Oh, listen to me, Ryder. You've been around me long enough to realize this. The fact is, I'm a relic, a symbol of the past, when Krogan were bent on destroying themselves. Fighting, killing, it's all I know. For my clan, for Kesh, to have a real future, maybe it's best I'm not part of it.
Fighting is pretty useful out here, in case you hadn't noticed.
So, the old man still has some use, you think? Just remember who you're encouraging.
So his loyalty quest is done, but the quest is not done. Well, guess I'll continue on for the wrap up here.
Been out of the Sea of Ataraxia? You want to play that? Pretty wild out there.
Strucks got what you deserve.
Ryder.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sorry about that.
Pathfinder, this is Nexus Control. I've decrypted the scrambler you found, sending you the information now.
Good job. Pathfinder out. Sam?
Received, Pathfinder. The scrambler contains all the evidence necessary to incriminate Svender.
Fallout from the recent uprising as security tightens across all sectors on the Nexus. Director Tan stresses that, quote, for your safety. This is HNS.
Oh. Security terminal.
I'm sorry, Lab. You're just trying to...
Drac will want to see this.
Place if the cat find you.
Then we defend the station. It's all we can do here. You just keep the Pathfinder safe and the cat.
We've got everything we need on Spender.
I've been waiting for this moment for nearly a year. Ready?
Let's go confront Spender.
Be nice to bring his head back to Morda on a pike, you know, as a gift.
He's Nexus personnel. Addison and Kandros will decide what to do with him.
Spoil sport.
I didn't have a choice. Arone said they'd kill me.
You helped the mutineers, Spender. That was a choice right there.
All you had to do was ask for help. Instead, you put everyone else at risk to save yourself.
Please, incriminate yourself further. Tell us everything they made you do.
What do you know, Pathfinder? You weren't there during the mutiny.
You're done now, buddy, and with any luck, they'll give you to me.
Everything the Pathfinder's saying is true. Here's the proof.
A scrambler packed with logs and credit transfers to exiles.
This has been going on since the mutiny. He's been altering files, stealing supplies, communicating with them.
We have a confession from Arone, one of the exiles.
Arone. On the record this time.
We've been working with Spender since the mutiny. He armed us, and now he keeps us supplied. As long as we keep heat on the Krogan. I don't know why he hates them, but he really hates them.
I can't even begin to fathom the damage he's responsible for.
Like your hands are clean, Kandros? We all wanted the Krogan gone. I just made it easier. The exiles think I work for them, just like you think I work for you. That's what real politics looks like.
Right under our noses. God damn it, Spender!
The Krogan left. Spender played both sides just to get a promotion. You couldn't have seen that coming.
No. No, I was given ample reasons to suspect something. I just chose not to.
You brought it to me, Pathfinder. I should have acted then, but Tan wouldn't shut up about the Krogan.
You're getting a chance to fix this now.
Let's start with taking our side when my clan tries to negotiate a better deal with Tan. You need us, and frankly, we need you.
You're right. I'll back you up. We'll do it right this time.
So, what about him?
Lock him up. He won't be the last, but it'll make a fine example.
You're just gonna throw me in a cell?
Could be worse. We could throw you off the station. Think about that for a moment.
Thanks, Ryder. You have no idea how glad I am this business is settled.
Problem with exiling him is he could be a pain in the ass in later games. So Yeah. Jail. Where it could still be monitored. And because it's related, why not?
Welcome back. Orbiting Kadara.
Can't seem to escape Kadara. So many quests.
Do I even want to know?
Hey? Oh, this? Some idiot who got talked into a headbutting contest with me by his buddies.
Some buddies?
Hey! You!
Not in my bar.
I know you, Nexus. Your people hurt my friends. Now, we're gonna hurt you.
Looks like someone wants a fight. You up for it, Ryder?
You know I am. You start this, I'm gonna finish it.
Yeah? You and what army?
I don't need an army. I've got a Krogan.
Just what do you think you're doing?
Had my hand off the mouse.
You okay, kid?
I'm okay, all things considered.
You got a hard head, I'll give you that.
High praise. Coming from a crook.
I respect what you were trying to do, but getting clocked, that's just embarrassing. Hey, Ryder, do me a favor. Don't tell Cash about this.
I got you covered.
That you do. I just don't want her to worry.
Holy shit.
It happens a lot.
All right, so that is Drax's loyalty quest and additional little bonus that he threw on at the end. And with that, I am going to cut filming and we'll pick up somewhere else. Back.